This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Shares of Warner Music Group are higher on Friday after a report that it has attracted more than 20 interested parties since putting itself up for sale. WMG is asking bidders to submit their bids by month's end. Warner Music Group shares are up 4.5% or 26 cents to 587 Friday. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.